be reciting a poem written by William Brighty Rance. William Brighty Rance was the son of a candle maker. He was famous for his verses and nursery rhymes. The poem's name is Wonderful World. This poem is about a poet who describes himself as a tiny dot. He describes the world very, very big, but size cannot be compared with ability. For humans can think and love, and the earth cannot. So here goes the poem. Great, wide, beautiful, wonderful world, with the wonderful water round you curled and the wonderful grass upon your breast. World, you are beautifully dressed. The wonderful air is over me and the wonderful wind is shaking the tree. It walks on the water and whirls the mills and talks to itself on tops of the hills. You, friendly earth, how far do you go? With the wheat fields that nod and the rivers that flow, the gardens, the cities, the isles, and the people upon you for thousands of miles. Great, wide, beautiful, wonderful world, with the wonderful water round you curled and the wonderful grass upon your breast. World, you are beautifully dressed. Ah, you are so great and I am so small. I tremble to think of you, world at all. And yet, when I said my prayers today, a whisper inside me seemed to say, you are more than the earth, though you are such a dot. For you can love and think, and the earth cannot. For you can love and think, and the earth cannot. Thank you.